Teamsters and the truck drivers and the transit workers, their commitment and dedication to the rest of us means the world, and it means that we know we will emerge from this stronger. But let's also help them. And how do we help them? We help them by staying home and doing our part to slow the spread of COVID-19. This isn't about you, it's about us.